I'm making a bench that features criss-cross rails, so I'm cutting some deep notches at the table saw. The angle is pretty gnarly, so it's a good idea to use a clamp to secure the workpiece. The blade I'm using has every third tooth ground flat, which is super helpful for having a nice, clean bottom.
Teehee.
And the finished joint looks something like this. Yeah, baby.